Welcome back.
Okay, what is that?
No idea what I'm... Oh yeah, I'm here.
I think you killed it. Look up there.
Another one.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
Now hearing him, I do believe...
Boy, over here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Indeed. Excuse you. Boy. Boy. Boy.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh.
Oh god, I forgot how to play this game. Okay, now. Death and destruction come to those who are weak. Oh god. Oh.
What are they attacking us? We didn't do anything.
They are fighting.
More will come.
Ugh. Okay.
Where's this stuff even come from?
Boy. I'm your dad.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought this was a bonfire. Poor light elf.
Did you say something?
No chance.
No.
Oh, okay.
I just punched the air. Boy. Ooh. Things.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Nice. Did you say something this time?
At least we're getting closer to the light.
No, we're not.
Thank you. Sinai, Sindri?
Huh? That's interesting. They seem to be wrong. Huh?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls.
Ooh.
Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
Oh, whoops. Excuse
I suppose
me.
We thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Semgengur.
English.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
So, what can I do for you two?
Oh, nice. I could use this more. Yeah, why not? Okay.
And for the youngster? Oh, what more do you need?
That's a good question, holy shit.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Yeah. What a rip. I'm gonna reset this movie.
Done and done. What can I do for you? Thank you for being an appropriate size.
Ta-da.
And back to you. Brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
All right.
Yes, dear boy. Something else for you, then?
Perfect.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Oh, I knew it. Got it. Ooh, what is you? He doesn't want to carry it, he's that lazy.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
You hearing voices?
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Yes.
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
Oh, no.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. Hello. You really didn't hear that?
No.
Oh, no.
It felt...
Mama. Ooh, a thief. Eh. Ooh, new skills. I'm about to level up. Huh.
Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
They do not concern us. What the hell is wrong? What did I do? Oh. Oh my god.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
Oh wow.
sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
Oh yeah, go ahead. Boy, go ahead.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Boat. Boat. Yeah, well.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Yeah, he kinda knows about war, simply because he kinda was the god of war. Or he was at least the war of Spartan. God of Spartan or something, but you know what I mean. Welcome, welcome. Oh my god, that's a big guy. Get his attention. Throw this. Oh god. Oh god, that's good job, boys. Now you're your turn. You are dead. You are not so you're not so freaking scary. Hey, yeah. You're not so scary when I beat your ass. You're not scary. You're not scaring me.
I bet there's more where those came from.
I know. Can I shoot it? I can. Hadouken. Oh. Hiya. Dang it. Hiya. Dang it. Oh, I hit it. Let's grab it before we advance. Okay, what? Let's see. And what was it? Oh, Iggy is gold. Nice.
Sindri said mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Gold. We will finish that later.
Okay. I think I almost ruined the conversation there, but oh Jesus Christ. Stop. Huh? Where are you? Oh god dang it. Dead. Oh god, wrong button. I know. I know. Don't worry boy, I'm just a little angry to get my health back. Slap off to this bitch. Weak. Oh god. I missed. Alright. Let's get up some health back. Ooh. Oh wow. Okay, what's down here? Huh. This is not it. Oh. Huh. This one's throw back. Okay then. There must be a way around here. You way? You're not the way. You got any nothing. What about here? Eh? Oh, it is. Oh, what do I do here? Can I hit it?
It's magically locked.
Oh god dang it, I cannot. Alright. I hope this game has a fast travel, because going back and forth is gonna be a pain in the ass. What is this? Can I touch this? I cannot. But what is this? What's that? What the hell are you? What the hell is this? There's nothing here. There is... Oh, there's health. Thank you. But there's nothing here. Do I need to hit something? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Hadouken. Nope, that was not it. Eh? Did you just... Nope. Eh? How do I... Can I go jump? I cannot jump down here. He does nothing. What the hell am I supposed to do? Is there an area here? I do not think it's here. Nope, it's not here. Let's go. Can I?
Sindri said mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Eh? I do not get you sometimes, Kratos. I do not think your son has even an idea what you're talking about. Huh. Hey, that's a cave. Right. Oh, excuse you. I'm just gonna make sure you're dead. Where are you? No, you don't. Oh, crap. Eh? No, you don't. Freaking Drago. No, where's that other thing? Oh, there it is.
Watch out, father!
Excuse you.
On your right! Incoming fire!
I see it, don't worry. I think that it's a trick. Good. I'm gonna take you. What you do? Eh? Huh. Huh. I cannot climb here. Oh. He just jumped over. He just did. Eh? Oh, I see. How do I get up here? I somehow have to get up here. Huh? Can I climb this? I cannot climb this. Okay. Oh, I made it.
Okay, here we go.
Come on, come and get some. I see you. Who's here? Oh, no one. Okay. Regenerate. What are you? Ooh. You dingy. You sing. You good sing. Huh. How do I activate these things? Okay, you. Okay, I get it. Ha ha ha, I'm not dumb. Mystery solved. The Dead of War. Oh my god, my health is gonna be maxed out rather quick in my rage. To be fair, I'm not a raging guy, but still. Rage is good. It gives me health back. Makes me invulnerable. And I can survive bullshit. Oh, I see. I get it. Haha. It's about to fall down. Oh no. Oh no, I remember these things. Should I? Yeah. Screw it. What's the worst that could happen? Probably me getting annihilated. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! Oh my god. He slapped me in the face. He just slapped me in the face like... Okay, I will not do that. That was a bad idea. That was such a bad idea. I will not do that again. I learned my lesson. I'm not gonna be a dumbass. Those things are always 3 times more powerful than I. Oh, I forgot the things on the timer. But be right back. Need to go to do the pee. Alright, I'm back. Oh yeah, this thing. Nice. Okay, I missed. Now I hit.
Ah, more of those.
Oh, another dead elf. Poor elves, dying way too quick. Whee! He's such a tiny boy. Oh, what's in here? Hello?
What's that?
What's this? Do I need to... Oh wait, I can use this thing. Okay. Okay, I see. Goes back, yep. Ah, I see. Like this, it's perfect. Am I looking at the wrong perspective then? Probably am. Let's try this again. Oh! Got it! Ooh, what do we have here? Eh? Ooh. I do like dodging, but I like blocking much.
No, you don't.
You don't, Wolf. Oh, that was hilarious. You had no chance. Okay, what did I open up?
What's that?
What? What are you looking at, boy? Do not see anything. I do not know what I just did. I think I just ventured and got treasure. There's no puzzle I cannot beat. That's where we came from. Then.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh.
Yeah,
well,
that's...
good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, I get them. I get the idea.
Here, take this!
I'm very confused. There's something else. I cannot enter this. Okay, it's down, so it means it has to be like this.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
I
that? Pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Do not get distracted!
Oh. Father, no!
Oh, that was bad. The relapse, he has to reach out.
Darko, watch it!
Are you okay? Krishna!
Dargo!
Una de hora! Nanyu!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up. I think this is something.
Be ready.
What? Here we go! That was worth it.
me a lot.
Another Nurnier chest. Let's see. Where are the seals?
Huh. I see them.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
crap, I cannot go back. I cannot fast travel there. No. No. I have to finish this. Dang it.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. The Blue Temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
I see them. Respect skills, because no enemy is daring to guard against me. Oh god. Oh, whoops, forgot. You did not hear me at all for the past few minutes. Can I take this skill away? I was actually just me mumbling a few times. I forgot that I... Stop. I'll finish you off.
Its weak point.
Oh no, no, no. Ah.
against him!
I'm ready!
I'm punch, punch! Oh, I see. Oh God, was was that? How do I throw this? Oh, I had to go in throwing mode. Oh, whoops. Stop that! I outbeat you in speed. Did nothing. Maybe weaponless, but you are useless.
I didn't do much better.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can actually use it. gonna use this situation for now. For now, this is the best for the situation since we are fighting against many Dark Elves. Oh, what are you? Yep. Yay.
That did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Boy. Who else? These guys. These guys did not deserve to die that quickly. At least put up a fight, Jesus. Yeah, more.
Huh, guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Good light. Oh.
Look, the blue door. We made it.
Oh, come on, I forgot the blue chest. God damn it. Now I'll never have full health or full rage, God.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
See this?
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Oh, goody.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
What is it?
Hey Sindri, we found something interesting.
Oh really? I love something interesting. Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Why do I see Sindri more than his brother?
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Oh.
Ah!
Okay, that looks like rage. Yep. My rage meter. That means I lost a freaking health bar. Whew. No, I hate when I miss a health bar. Be right back. I bet that's an achievement too. Oh god.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Nope, I did not want that. This one.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now... I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver, and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me, just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself. Where shall we begin?
Ooh.
You? Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
This way.
Oh, there's the prompt. Good.
We're inside.
Of course.
Oh, those things are more annoying now.
Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Ah, good thing. I hate you guys.
Prepare yourself.
That was difficult.
Huh? I'm not missing this. Oh God. come on. The controls are a bit off. I always try to block with this. New tip?
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
What's this? Oh my god. What is this? Good, nothing here. What's it like?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Hey, there's an elf. What are you doing? Are you just giving up?
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. Not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Oh!
Cuidado, va a ser, va a ser. Kill those guys first.
Una va Paolo. Una
uta.
Those elves are useful, so annoying. So annoying. It's more likely because they just run away every time.
Is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
All the warriors of the light have been killed, meaning there's only the peasants left. Oh no.
Watch out!
Okay.
They were pretty weak.
Of course they are. Those are kamikazes. What's that? this light out give up way too much. At least we're killing a lot of dark elves. Okay, get out of my way. No, I'm not. I know I'm not looking good. I know what's happening here.
Here we go.
Still have much to learn.
Those guys. You cannot protect yourself. You're done for.
You're restoring all the pathways.
I need to recover a bit of health. Oops, wrong one. Ta-da. I better fight more of these idiots.
That looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Leave me alone. Not even a little jump scare.
That was close.
No, it wasn't.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Huh. There's gonna be another one.
Oh, so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back!
Why am I so stupid? Still created some. I'm still stupid.
Shh.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
I wonder if I can finish this before I end up my stream. Okay, I'm not allowed to throw it at them.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this feels great. This feels like a God of War game now.
You're sure, boy. I will clear our path.
That's how I want them to die.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
Many targets.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
out of my way.
Get out of my way. Yeah, it's the narrow part of the game. It's a pain in your numbers. Especially if you cause it 1v1. Where's the boy? Where's my boy?
Boy!
Boy!
Are you injured?
I'm fine! Wow! It's beautiful!
The light engulfs everything.
The light! It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ugh. It really hurt. It felt like my hand was on fire.
Light.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay
go.
Here.
Take my axe.
Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still.
Kinda painful. Okay. Alright. I get it. Oh, punch the light! Punch the light! Oh my god, I'm
what
black!
Is this?
This is an extreme sunburn. Oh! What
you
is this?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
Oh wait. This is the forest. Yeah.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Hello.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
Huh? Where am I?
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Boy. Do I need to fight myself? Please tell me I need to fight myself. Or can I fight the stranger again? He's fun. Oh, what's his name? Baldur. I bet it's Baldur. Let me fight him, come on.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
He killed a lot, oh my god.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
That's a lot of corpses. Oh my... How did he kill so many? Probably they are weakened because of the light, but... Still, that's a lot of corpses. That's my boy. I like seeing bodies. I like when my boy just shows me the bodies of my enemies.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Light arrows. Nice.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Good axe.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Oh my god, I time traveled. Can I? Nope, it did nothing. Light arrows, awesome. Oh, too many bodies. Where are you, boy? Oh, there you are. Can I hit this? No, because nothing. What about this? Nope. Oh, what about this? Huh. Where's the body?
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Nope, that did nothing. You in here first. Before I go to this elevator. Oh wait. Nice. Can I run? Come on, Kratos. When you can build it with one arm, you can at least run. Okay, I'm gonna stick with this because I'm not sure if we're gonna meet more dark elves. I'm pretty sure we shouldn't because look at that. That's a lot of bodies. That's my boy. The boy's down. I left him. They're still here. Nah. Oh no! Punch in the chest. There we go, attaboy. Ah. Die. Hey Kong, what's up? Can't hit me. Miss me. He's dead. Aha.
I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Yeah, I did it. I'm smart. Nice. Hell yeah. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, Kong. My boy. He grew up. I'm gonna show you something. My boy proved to be a good warrior. A better warrior than you sometimes, because you do not do it, but he does. I'll show you. Yep. That's a bridge. Oh. Look at this. He brought a lot of bodies. Oh, wait. Excuse me. Come on, stop it! Yeah, no, I see it. Yeah! Stay down! He brought bodies. He brought, showed me the bodies, made sure the enemy is dead. Would you mind? Oh. Would you mind? Oh, no. Would you mind? Stay down. I like this game. Look at him. Look at this beard. Look at this magnificent beard. Ooh, rage. No, 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 no. Let's go, boy.
This is block two.
Don't you worry. Oh. Excuse you? Thank you, boss. Stop moving. Stop moving. Oh god. Hi-ya! I'll be alright. I want that sword. Okay, there we go. Ah, there we go. How did you do that from that angle? Ooh, the opening. You're not opening. I'll take you with me.
Where are you taking that?
Over here. Oh.
Boy.
Boy, look. Okay.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. I am stupid. I forgot the thing. La 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 la. For some reason my rage meter goes up. This crater slowly.
Carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Gonna pop myself to full health. Perfecto.
Sacred temple, we could just get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Hmm. I'll take this first. Yes, boy. Oh, whoops.
We keep going.
Oh. I know you're kind of upset that I left you for like, I don't know, an hour or so. You trying to defend yourself against this beast monster. But I do want some upgrades and you also need them. What's this? That did not. Alright, for you, thank you. Yeah. Where are the others? It has to be in this area. One is over there, one is over there. Are there two over here? Don't tell me they are. Nope, there's one. There's number two. Where's number three? One. Is it here?
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
Just be patient, boy. Can I hit them from this? Oh, yes, I can. Are you kidding me? Oh, of course. How did I miss? Et voilà.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid riddles.
Jesus, he become more emo.
So, it's a door after all.
Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Oh my god, that's a lot of light elves. We helped them. We did that. But those light elves have the fighting capability of a freaking snail. Where's the water?
What are you waiting for?
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever. What?
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Yeah, okay, sure.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Oh, what brings you around, friends? Keeping that clean. Who knew? Was there more? Let me think.
Gray. The one with the horns is bad. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Why are these open? This is quite worrisome.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
I just looked a bit. Now everything's dark.
Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Oh, there is. And you have a little flashlight.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Oh god. Wrong button. Executioner. Okay, what the hell is here? Nothing. Another corpse. Hadouken. Good.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Jesus, boy. He's really mean. I mean the boy, not Kratos. Oh crap. Oh crap. Execution. Oh come on. Are you kidding me? I blocked. Oh god dang it, I hate this freaking bash. Why? Can I turn it off? Please, can I turn it off? I like being able to do it any time.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
I hate the shield bash. Because when I do it too early, I cannot recover myself. Hello there. Stop. You're down. Not even a chance. Good. I'ma take you. I wonder why they closed the ceiling. When I'm at the end point of this place, come here, come here. La 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 la. Oh, I see. I have a time limit. Oh, How did you miss? Papa. What's this? Good. Oh my god, I've been streaming for way too long.
Boy, shoot.
I did not mean to do that.
We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Oh gee. I get the thing, but where is the thing? I'm missing two. How do I get up there?
Tricky.
There. And there. Ah, I did not miss anything. Hell yeah. Perfect. It was life. Yay, my HP increased. How do I get up there? I'll probably wait underground. Let me see this. Yeah. Eh. Hell yeah. Be right back. Okay. I think this is gonna be one of those rare occasions where I'm gonna... Well, most likely just make sure that Twitch cuts this in into 15-minute parts. Simply because... This is gonna be a 4-hour stream. No one's gonna watch through that. Yeah, I've been streaming way too long, I forgot the time. I got way too into this game. Oh, thank you. And that's the last artifact. Hell yeah.
Artifact.
Now I will leave. I shall leave now. Let's go, Wax. Oh, what the hell? Did you just see that? Did the boy just teleport? Does he have the power ring of teleportation? Does he have the bullshit ring? What's this? Oh, okay. No, he's not. He's a boy. Oh, whoa, no, oh my god, over there. Oh. I should have expected you. Alright, let's fight. I cannot block that. I just noticed. Become too aggressive and I'm gonna show you what happened. Oh. Come on, fight me. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. No, you don't. I'm gonna hack you into... Oh, no. I'm gonna hack you into... That was too not cool. What? Swartal... Oh, no. You seem like the leader of the warrior clan. You cannot even hit your target. I cannot either. Who am I to judge? Oh no! Oh, come on! You're tricky, but you're not gonna win. Oh no! Let me smash you. Oh no. Oh god. I know you're there. Oh god. You're there. Oh, there you are. Stop it, you dickhead. Stop lying to me. I know where you are. There. Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, you know what? I think I've had enough of you. I'm gonna put you to the last sliver of health. Where are you? You know you're dying. Oh god. Gotcha. No, you don't. You're just like every other of your kind.
Ghost Reader, Crow Brother, freaking moon, think you're out.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Runic summon. Yay. Damage. Who?
Did you help the wrong side?
I.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told. Shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
No. Kratos wanted to say he doesn't know.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Don't be smug with me, boy.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Okay. Hmm. What's the definition of good and evil? Eh? Those are questions that would bug everyone. Boy. I prefer the crowd control attacks, so... Good, there's nothing I missed. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! That was bad. That was kind of destructive and counterproductive. We're gonna try it again. What? Why did you... Why are you shield bashing when I'm asking you to block? I can do this. Oh, whoops. Oh no. Oh wow. These things are very, very, very strong. I bet when we go back to this place, which we probably are, it's gonna be reversed. The Dark Elves are dying, and the Light Elves are just killing them. In all, we destroyed something.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. It's not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I do not think we've done anything good here. It looks more comfortable, but what is good here? Those two elves have been fighting for ages, and now we basically ended the war. Now it depends which side was actually good. Look at this, the elves have literally statues everywhere of themselves. Nope, there's nothing here. I'm not sure what's good here. God of War never made me question my morals.
I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. So, what can I do for you two?
Yeah, I cannot. Kratos has a child now. You just took those stuff from me.
Master Atreus, how may I serve? What shall it be?
I'll go without this. It's not really needed. I would give up strength, but I would have overall more. I'm comfortable with this armor.
Was there something else?
All right. I bet when we come back here, it's gonna be too bright. Where did I come from? Where did I go? Where did you come from, Gun Nigel? Oh, weep, wop, weep, bop, 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 bop. I came from here and there's a chest. This chest has already been opened.
Father, I have a confession to make.
You
all
gay?
Those voices in my head.
Huh?
Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Look at them, they look also kind of... Ew. Oh no, anything that's not human I'm gonna kill. But I have a son and he doesn't have to see every killing. But you understand. I don't care. I kinda do not understand everything. Hey, look! What's these? I cannot go there. I literally cannot. What? How did I get here? Well, that was quick.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Yes, sir!
Time to go back. Okay, what do I do?
Lets us travel without moving.
Am I in... Where am I? Am I back in... I am back here. No, let me access this thing. And then I'm gonna go here. Vanheim, move. Niflheim, Asgard. Asgard is of course the main realm and Niflheim. I think we're in Niflheim. No, Midgard. Which is basically the main. Which is actually the realm of mortals. That's what I know. Oh yeah, I can go. Oh, there we go. We're back.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
What the hell did you just do?
I think it's good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Too much defense, but no attack. That's not good. This is better. It gives me... That's what I need. Good, this should do.
What you need, kid? You again. Always a pleasure. Now,
oh god, it has no enhancement slots. This is if you're really gonna go runic, and I'm not that kind. I'm going for pure offense and sometimes defense.
Across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Exploring time. Let's go, boy. It's important to explore. Okay, my PS4 is about to... I do not think it's about to explode now, but...
How about one more story?
Very well. There was... a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, the stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
No, revenge for freedom is never good. I do want the fancy stuff.
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
Boy, shoot it! Oh. How do I get back up there? Oh, do I need to go further? Apparently, yeah. Oh, the pass is blocked. You gotta be kidding me. I cannot go there. Why is there no fast travel? How should I get there? Okay, I need to. Let me just get out of this cave, because I hate this cave. Fast travel. It's not like I'm gonna see someone on my journey. If they don't give me a fast travel, I bet I'm gonna complain about it the entire game.
Very well. There was a tale of a frog.
Ooh.
His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
He's just chilling up there. Was that a fish? I should stop eventually, my god.
Hey look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Go ahead.
Kvegia.
Enemies ahead!
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. He's the Oh God. Oh, come on.
I can't get
it. Hiya! Captain America style.
They were harder than.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
Oh, hello there.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Goodbye.
Whoa.
Oh my God. It's bad than mine, but still. Free shit.
Come, let us not be distracted.
I do not have a zipline. Yeah. wonder what happens when I do this. I see. Seems like I'm not getting it back.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Jesus, Kratos. I'm gonna help those spirits. Because they get free shit. Huh. This kinda looks like explosives. Axe, it's time for battle. Let's do this. Hello there. No! How did he dodge? He dodged! Oh god, he slapped me in the face! Okay, let's see where we spawn. I do not think I can kill them. They're level 6 and I'm level 2. Okay, I should stop soon because I feel like that's not good for the PS4. Oh god. Okay, I'm here. Gonna save. Always just in case. And I want to thank you all so much for watching, and bye-bye.